Now's our best chance. The highest-ranking man I've seen is a teniente, He's lightly protected, but the fort is so big, we'll need to be smart to find him.
I think we can handle that.
Oh, aye. One thing confuses me. What would the Spanish want with the people of Saint-Danger? Why them? Why now?
This isn't the first time I've detected irregular activity around the Spanish. When they were first taking over, I stumbled on a plot to control the Gouverneur and divert slaves to some underground project.
And?
I thought I made sure it wouldn't happen again.
Let's go make doubly sure.
Get us away! Stop her!
I suppose interrogation's out of the question now.
There are quicker ways to get at the truth.
Does this mean we don't get aboard the workship?
Workship? Where is this workship bound?
Away from this wretched colony forever, that's all I know.
All right, everybody out. Come with me.
I'm going to die in this cesspool of a territory, aren't I?
Alfine, you'd better make yourself scarce before you incite any more gratitude. I'll escort these people back to Sans Danger.
Alfine, you are unhappy? What did you find?
Too much and not enough. The Spanish are behind the kidnappings, but the kidnapped seem to look forward to their transit, to where I don't know. No one at the fort could tell me.
The directive must come straight from the top, from Gouverneur Ulloa. Is this why he hides in La Balise instead of coming to the city and leading like a proper leader? What is his true purpose here?
I don't know, but I intend to find out.
That will be difficult as long as he stays couched in La Balise.
I'll drive him out and make him answer.
Interrogation is not your usual style.
This is not a usual circumstance.
Good. Then let us gather our unusual circumstances to plan our attack. This Spanish gouverneur has placed so many restrictions on trade, even plantation owners are practically begging for an excuse to riot.
If I can infiltrate the crowd, I can create that excuse.